Kanye West says he was $53 million in debt and now his net worth is $5 billion. Thank you, Jesus. This is Ty Hampton with thejazzinbrand.com. Kanye West is thanking God for bringing him out of debt and now having a net worth in the billions. In a recent tweet sent out on Thursday, October 8th, the rapper and designer says he was in debt, but he was able to turn that around drastically in 4 years. He tweets, "From $53 million in debt to a net worth of $5 billion in 4 years, thank you, Jesus. I know I fall short, but I repent. I am fully in service to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We are building schools of the future. Thank you, God, for providing the increase." This year in April, Kanye West fact-checked Forbes for allegedly shorting his bank account $2 billion. Forbes reported that Kanye West's net worth was at $1.3 billion, but Kanye West said that he was actually worth $3.3 billion. According to the reports, he sent a text message to senior editor Zach O'Malley Greenberg that read, "It's not a billion, it's 3.3 billion, since no one at Forbes knows how to count." This isn't the first time Kanye West discussed his billionaire status. His presidential campaign has reportedly spent $5.86 million so far, with majority of the money coming from the $6.7 million loan he took from his own funds in July and August. He also has received 8 small donations from $200 to $1,000. Those are said to be from citizens. His campaign has also reportedly racked up $1.2 million in debt. A majority of it is owed to Temp, Arizona company Fortify Consulting. The firm has the same address as Lincoln Consulting, which is a political firm that Nathan Sproul, a previous executive director in a Republican Party, co-founded. With the election only weeks away, Kanye West would not appear on the ballots for several states, including Wisconsin and his home state Illinois and Wyoming, where he currently resides. Still, he celebrated the ballots he will appear on via Twitter last month. In another tweet, Kanye West said that he was able to see $5 billion after he secured a 10-year deal with Gap. He told Nick Cannon on Cannon's Class podcast, "So look, this year it was simple. I was on the Bloomberg list, and they finally recognized that my net worth at the time was $3 billion. And then my net worth was almost doubled after I did the Gap deal to $5 billion. What are your thoughts on Kanye West's latest tweets? Let us know in the comments. This is Ty Hampton. For all your entertainment news, log on to thejazzinbrand.com.